This video is all about gender inequality and the possible solution to end this situation. Nowadays, Philippines is ranked number 7 in suffering gender inequality. We interviewed people and asked them for their opinion about possible solution of gender inequality.
We are brought up knowing that men are more dominant, masculine, strong, and competitive, whereas women are more feminine, gentle, and petite. Starting at birth, we are brainwashed into believing and identifying with these two categories known as our gender: boy versus girl, blue versus pink, basketball versus ballet.
You let me play.
You let me play sports.
I will like myself more.
I'll have more self-confidence.
If you let me play sports.
If you let me play.
If you let me play.
I'll be 60% less likely to get breast cancer.
I will suffer less depression.
If you let me play sports.
I will be more likely to leave a man who beats me.
If you let me play.
I will learn to be strong.
If you let me play sports.
Thank you.
Some opinions nga ako masturya about gender and inequality. First of all, we are created by God equally in the eyes of God, and then nobody is kanang na mas dako pa ba yung ana, because equal ta tanan sa Ginoo. We are both sinners, and then we are both created by God. But the thing is, para sa ako ah, though everyone is equal in the sight of God, but tungod sa naay authority nga gihatag sa Ginoo para sa usa, which is the man, nga mas gi-emphasize yun nga mas naa siyay kanang power ba, because even sa atong panimalay, ang atong papa may mas naay right, pero di mo pasabot nga i-discriminate na niya yung wife. Kay also the wife has a right man gyapon. But the thing is, a father, a man, or ang lalaki gyud mas gitagaan siya og authority sa Ginoo. Kay sa sunugdanan pa lang, ang Ginoo nagbuhat og tao, and first nga yung gibuhat lalaki nga mao si Adam. So kay ang lalaki nga gibuhat sa Ginoo, gitagaan siyang power to dominion sa kalibutan. But the thing is, nakit-an sa Ginoo nga kulang siya, mauna ang naa ang babae. Para unsa man, para helpmate siya sa lalaki.
I can solve gender equality for as a LGBT member. First thing is, I should put respect in myself so that others would respect me. And by that, I could influence other, especially the youth and the young people nowadays, that they should be knowledgeable enough and they are educated enough for us to be able to be united and have the respect of individuals. Thank you.
Gender inequality doesn't make sense on any level. By marginalizing the rights of women, we deny ourselves the opportunity to lift millions of men, women, and children out of poverty, not to mention the chance of a just and fair world. By taking a gender transformative approach, we can influence social norms and bridge the gaps in access to resources and services between men and women in a lasting manner. Change is needed on many levels, and both men and women must be involved for it to happen.
Education is one key in solving gender inequality. If everyone is educated, then surely individuals have the courage to participate in all activities like government, politics, employment, sports, and all other aspects of gender inequality.
People are dreaming for good education, but those people, especially women, are not given the chance to obtain to good educations. Instead, they are in house and housework, and women are obligation to education. Thus, these kinds of gender inequality should not to do women. It should be fair, because everybody needs to education.
People suffer poverty because they don't have a job and they cannot sustain their daily lives. And because of lack of education, they don't have a stable job. So that education is important because it is a possible reason to mitigate underemployment.
We all know that men are most involved in politics. So for us to avoid gender inequality, we must be educated.
Treating sports like more of an educational program so that everybody can have the confidence to participate in all aspects of sports.
Gender inequality in media, we should have a critical eye because majority in media has been inundated with the modern technologies.